Throughout the history of man, there is one common problem plaguing each and every race: natural born losers. In each culture, they are the same, roaming predators and gorging themselves on life's excesses without regard for tomorrow. They hustle and con their fellow man to support the most worthless and perverted pleasures. To better understand this depraved being, we must first be able to spot and identify the different categories of losers, such as your typical deadbeat or general filth and scum. But first, we shall focus on the most dreadful loser of them all, the substitute.